Okay, here we go. Is going. Hopefully it's gonna show up on my phone now. Come on. Down. Thank you very so much for the subscribes. Yeah, very thankful. Thank you everybody for clicking the subscribe button. I have this to do. No worries. Let's use random weapons. Hopefully it works. Check my logins, rewards. don't know, I'm laughing. Oh well. Oh yeah, I need to run over zombies. 30 kills running zombies with a vehicle. Coffee. Finished drinking my coffee. Friends are, but I'll disturb my friends if they're playing someone else. I don't know if I have this.
Got a valuable here.
Oh, look, it's a big, scary building filled with terrors beyond belief.
I'm not. I ain't going in there. I don't have a gas mask.
Changing max. Approaching from the rear.
Here we go.
Oye, watch your step. Your HVT can probably smell you coming by now.
Okay. Funny. Funny humor about that. It all depends. No, thank you. What? What?
Oh,
Come on. I don't know what. It takes forever using a pistol.
We need to neutralize lieutenants. To get to them, we go through the strongholds.
All clear. We'll keep hitting these bastards hard until there's nothing left.
Like, I'm just shocked. It took me forever just to shoot that damn kill streak down. Of course, I'm using a damn pistol. But I can find a mystery box. Yeah, probably something better than this stupid pistol. I mean, a ray gun.
This is Dobbs. Have eyes on Terminus Outcomes vehicles maneuvering on your grid. It's a beautiful day for an ambush.
It'll be a beautiful day if I can find a damn pack a punch. Wait, no, not pack a punch. Mystery box. No, I'm confused now. Ooh, Sloppy Joe's. Yum yum. I want some Sloppy Joes right now.
Dobbs, you have eyes on?
I read three extractors. Lucky you, they all brought friends. AER is initialized. It's gonna be a real bad day. You don't get it.
Reloading!
It's gonna be a bad day for me if I don't get a better weapon. I need to stop trying to shoot enemies with a pistol. These mercs are not taking any. Of course, they are taking damage. But every better weapon that instantly kills. Nah, take forever. I'm dropping this crappy gun.
Terminus will have real problems if you keep disrupting their ops like that. Good job.
I need to find a mystery box. We have one? Around here? Or not. What? Hell with it. Take this. Ooh. Take the MCW build. Drop that one. Burn out. Yeah. Oh wow, that's a lot of money just for a hard drive. Go, dude, I'm getting shot at.
got you.
I got him. That dude just disappeared.
Changing mags.
About to come to an end.
Dr. Misoya, personal log entry. I thought
I'd enemy movement.
Bush of a better weapon. They find a 3-plate vest, that'd be great. Nope. Wait, yes it did.
The money is good. Let your hopes defy my loyalty, but he is merely a stepping stone. You can't buy these circumstances.
Yeah, they did find a 3-plate vest. Let's roll, baby!
Woo!
Bounty hunt contract. But the ground will do.
The ground is shaking. I know why the ground is shaking. It's an earthquake. Priceless. Why the ground actually shaking? Medium backpack for now. Okay, so if the ground shaking, it could be a train going by or a damn earthquake. The actual meaning. Oh. And no nearest gas station too. Damn it.
Moving here.
I don't think we're gonna make it to that gas station. Unless we eat beans and fly into the gas tank. That might give us gas. Oh! We made it. Looks like the character's glitching out. Boom. Batista.
That just sounds like to me. But the turret goes off, it sounds like Batista's entrance.
I'm just having fun today. What? Nobody used to know how to drive? See my friends on. Okay. Not bad.
Damn. I'm reloading.
Oh wow. Seriously? Another one? Okay. Hell yeah, we need it.
Come on.
double points. Nope. That's good, play Fortnite. I need a war gun. Hell no, I'm no bullets. Run. Got him, coach. Dude. Turkey biscuit. I don't know if turkey biscuit actually exists. Let's roll. Yo. Wish of a large backpack. I'm running like my life depends on it. I'm down. Down for the count.
Like wrestling or boxing.
I think boxing wrestling that counts to 10 when you're on the ground. That's boxing. Thank you.
That was close.
Oh, hell no. Awesome. Hell no. I can't even get nothing here.
Thank you.
think the game's glitching out. I'm tired of this nonsense. I'm done with that nonsense.
Secure our objectives. Do not let your guard down. 1 minute remaining. Planted at Bravo. We lost that round. Prepare for the next one. Charges on the target and destroy it. Final minute.
Watch yourself, they're on the side. Right, left side.
Around the objective. Do not let them reach it. Remaining. Seconds left. We lost that round. Prepare for the next one. Charges, blast the target. No mistakes.
Well played.
Planting at Alpha. Final minute. Device in place. Countdown started.
course.
Do not let your guard down. Enemy planted at Bravo.
Charges on the target and destroy it. You secured the door. You won that round. Get ready for the next one. Around the objective. Do not let them reach it.
Of course. That's bullshit. Yeah, it's funny how your team camped the whole time. That was bull. Abe's not gonna start. Yo. This game is stuttering. I can't even get a match started for me to have my winning streak. I feel like this game has a seizure sometimes. I know Warzone Mobile is completely garbage. I see a lot of bad reviews. Okay, I just came back. I was watching a video. I didn't want it echo through my mic. Thank you very much for clicking the like button. Hopefully the settings will work.
We are green to go. Stand by for deployment.
Hope I do better this time.
Incoming. Dropping into the AO.
was a sniper. But you're not funny.
We are returning you to the front. Earn this. You got a loadout drop inbound.
Hey, back.
Enemy soldier incoming.
Goofy ass. Dude, get off me.
The enemy took that one, but we'll get him back.
What a creep. Just watching me. I want to try something here. Okay, here we go. Much better. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Yo. Let's do this. I'm ready. Multiplayer? Yeah, why not? Why not just play multiplayer? What? How?
We've secured the lead.
Bologna. Bologna. How? Hell yeah! Woo! Now one bites the dust. give. Oh yeah, I need a assault rifle kills. That's the MCW I'm using. I didn't realize I didn't have the knife. Crap. My bad. I'm just having fun. I don't I'm having fun. All that matters is me enjoying the game. If anybody enjoyed watching my live stream, feel free to click the subscribe button. It really helps a lot. And don't forget to click the notification bell when I go live again. I don't get it. I don't know if anybody in the chat will help me with this. Why did they call it baloney? Thank you. Like, I don't get it. I should invite my friends to the party and figure out why they call it bologna. It's not made up of
enemy
bowl.
Copy. UAV orbiting the AO.
The enemy holds the lead. Clock ticking. The enemy is gaining ground.
I didn't answer my question. Oh, it's good. When I first did the party, figure out why they call it. Maybe Ghost may have the answer. If Ghost joins, that'd be cool to figure out why they call it. There it is. Somebody needs to join. I'm wondering.
Friendly mosquito deployed.
I'm with you.
Let's see if my friends join.
Area. Hostile launched a cruise missile.
actually ask about the question.
Oh, right here. Are you busy? Playing Call of Duty? Not my brain's mush. I figure this out. Yo. I'm so confused. Why do they call it bologna if it's not made out of a bowl?
Keep it together down there. EZ's not gonna contain itself.
You see what I'm saying? They say bologna, but if it's not made out of a bowl, why call it bologna? Maybe when you fry it, it turns into a bowl. I don't know. I'm just trying to complete my challenges I have.
Dr. Barrera is marking the last known position of his team on your map. Head there and look for survivors.
The team reported phase neutralization device activation. Then their comms went dark.
Ammo depot here.
Boot up the P&D squad. Don't let Barrera's team sacrifice the insane.
These space crystals are terraformers.
And the funny thing is, I'm live streaming this on YouTube as well. That was easy.
All this data should keep Barrera occupied and out of my hair for a while.
Yo, you hear about Call of Duty Warzone Mobile? 65% people left. Nope, 65% people deleted Call of Duty Warzone Mobile. That's how bad the game is. It is hard. Yeah. Look, I'm trying to think of him now. Some kind of controller that you can plug into your phone. Or put your phone into it. Yeah, hook up your phone to the controller. You know you don't have to do it that way. Does your buddy have a gaming system? If you have a PlayStation 5 or Xbox, you can use those controllers. Yeah, all you have to do is go to your settings if you're on Google or your iPhone, go to Bluetooth and stick your controller through there.
My team were here to test the phase neutralization device. I hope they're all right.
These remains must be the missing squad.
Yep, all you have to do is buy a controller, say I need a controller for my phone, and you can tell them what system or what controller you want. And just hook up to your phone. I need to watch my language because I'm live streaming on YouTube. Language anytime now because of the voice chat moderator nonsense. And the funny thing is, you can do the same thing on the computer. We both got the Pack-a-Punch 1 crystal. I didn't need it. Yo, you still there? Yeah, you can do the same thing on the computer. Grab any controller, go to Bluetooth settings on your computer, and do the same thing over there. Yep. It has to be a Bluetooth controller. Oh wait, all controllers are Bluetooth now. What am I talking? Yeah. My Xbox Elite 2 controller is Bluetooth. I can hook up to my phone if I want to. Or I can use my Xbox One controllers I don't use, I can hook up to my phone. Every controller is Bluetooth now, it's not wireless. I mean, yeah, wait, Bluetooth is wireless. What am I talking about? But the thing is, make sure you have a charging cable for your controller after you use it. And the thing I learned the most, make sure you have that vibrate off. Because it drains your battery. I learned that the hard way is when I first started using the vibrate on my controller, make it feel like realistic, but it like drained the battery. I have 122 subscribers on YouTube. not bad. Just came back from taking a break from YouTube with all the changes. I don't want to go back on Twitch. The reason why I'm not going back to Twitch because Dr. Disrespect is not on Twitch anymore. Yep. My gun's overheated. I don't know if it's supposed to be overheated. I know the new Fallout movie's coming out. It's on the Prime, the Fallout movie, or TV show. I might should have got Amazon Prime just to watch the show. Even Twisted Metal is on Peacock.
Changing Max.
I used to play that game when it was on the PlayStation 2. N1. I think it was on PlayStation 2. Twisted Metal. I'm wondering if this guy can catch on fire if he's shooting too much. This gun right here, this is the gun I'm using. Heck, but I have the blueprint and it like overheats the gun. I don't know where Junior go. He must have just left us. Call it Doom Buggy. I call it a Doom Buggy. I don't care what Activision calls it. It looks like the Doom Buggy, right, Junior? Ooh, the Great Beyond. The Shadow of the Doubt. We could do that. Clutch. We don't even have any ammo left. Yo, when they go pack a punch, this is ain't gonna be fair. Come on, they pack a punch. Not too far from us. Are we voting? I voted yes already. I'm gonna drop dead before you. Sucks. Dude. I need some cash. I only have Pack-a-Punch 2 weapon. I'm going to press down on the D-pad, you can see it. Because if you buy something, it's in your inventory. We may get a Pack-a-Punch 3 crystal, hopefully, or something, something badass. I want good rewards, none of the crap ones. We have a 10 figure discount, not 5.
Let's get that door open sharpish. That'll help
I hate this gun, it overheats. What the hell? Is the perks are glitching out? Fix the tie and not get in.
Marking gun.
Are we taking this? Are we taking this right? Okay. Do you want to drive us there? Better than walking, of course. Hey, Junior, you up there ready? We all here now.
There is nothing to be done for the fallen. Activate the PND.
The PND will destroy these fate crystals. Monitor it while it works.
Run grenade!
I thought Vanguard was worse. That was the mobile. How pretty was the mobile? Junior. I do. Thanks. Here's some plate. We gotta go to the buy station for plates.
Marking contract. Moving here. Marking buy station.
Unless we can pick some up from the ground, I don't know if that's possible. About 21 left to go.
Changing max.
These zombies on steroids are suffering. Shit. I don't know what they did, but these guys are paying me after to kill. Not kill, but like they chase you like a madman. We got 11 from the mystery box.
I'm reloading.
I'm up here trying to kill this damn thing. Die, SOB. Damn, this thing is a pain in the ass. About damn time. Well, I need that, thanks. Get some plates, that's what I'm doing. What are we doing? I'm done with it. Hopefully it can give me my one waffle or something I need.
I'm reloading.
I voted. Okay, here we go.
To see a friendly face. Our priority is to find a way out of this accursed place. But there are Terminus forces trapped nearby. If we cannot put our defenses aside in these circumstances, it will be too bad.
yeah. Yeah, we're good.
Elected. Come find me.
Oh, okay. In here. Oh, hell yeah. I'm looking, I see. Found it?
Bring that part here. Let's see what we can jury rig.
You hit the...
Covering your six.
I see the ball we have right in front of this... Does anybody have a gas mask? Got
for eggs? No wonder why. Okay, got it. I'm on it. Kind of stupid. Welcome to the club, I can't either. I wish for more gas masks down here. Oh yeah, you can refill your gas mask, I just realized. There we go. About damn time.
Thanks for the assist. Didn't think you'd make it in time. There's more deadbolt shut out back. Let's see if we can get that device now. Maybe get our asses home.
Not so fast, Fletcher. You're not leaving my sight.
That was a pain in the ass. Is it gonna move?
move right out.
Look at how this leads us. Yeah, I'm ready.
You think this will work? Look around. What is the worst that could happen? Tabling. Well made.
Okay.
Dead.
Thanks. Couldn't have done it without your help, Deadbolt.
Lucky enough, we didn't die because of it.
Well, he's dead. What the hell? Yes. Dumb as hell, you can't get inside your damn rewards. Yep, jeez. So you could have friend request so we can play again. That shit is annoying. That was dumb. You know what, we just screw around here? Okay. If it wasn't because of the large backpack and the vest, I'd probably do the tombstone glitch right now.
I'm reloading.
Huh, same here. I got like two selfie wiping noise. Thank you. I just unlocked a camo.
Changing max.
Yeah. You know what's funny? On my screen, it doesn't look like the storm's coming.
You've got some explaining to do. You're hurt.
I have had worse.
I don't doubt it. Or I wouldn't have to if your file wasn't a black hole.
My file? How did you
get... Breaking the locks on a few cold case CIA files from a CIA terminal, not exactly a challenge. You're making a mess of that. Give it here. You were part of Requiem.
Yes.
What happened to you then?
Maxis sacrificed herself to end the outbreak. We promised we would find a way to rescue her. And when we failed, it was a blow. Some of us took it very hard. We vowed never to let this happen again.
So you're 0-2 on those promises?
Well, I am. Still here, am I not, Dr. Jensen? I am still fighting.
And here's the thing. You shouldn't be. That was 30 years ago, and look at you.
I have good genes.
Oh, that's a crock, and you know it. What was the focus of Requiem's Ethereum research?
Dr. Jensen, Ava, perhaps when the outbreak is contained, we will talk of the old days.
Fine. If that's how you want to play it. If you won't help me, I'll find my own answers.
Oh, Eva. Your parents would be. They are. They are so very proud of you.
Okay, here we go.
Hmm.
Okay, here we go. Oh, this game's lagging so bad. That zombie's glitching really bad. I don't know what's going on anymore. Oh, dude, just having some hiccups. Just having problems. But I just left the squad, see if that would give me some relief of lag. You can have it.
Max ammo.
Okay, I thought I left the squad, but the numbers are still going up. Yeah. Maybe I should. Nope.
Next stop, one marked stronghold. Smoke him if you go, and there'll be a proper rumble ahead.
Oh, thank you. I'm not going by myself. Okay, here we go. Let's wait for this game to load, of course.
Thank you.
patrol. I know you're out there. If we want to survive wherever the fuck this is, we're going to have to work together.
When we get back to the easy, you're coming.
Yeah, yeah. We can work out a lot.
Oh, yeah. Go to the bathroom.
That's the name of the thing. One second. It's Intel i7. Core i7. Bye.
Soldier incoming.
Here we go.
Check your gear and weapons. We'll be deploying shortly.
Elvis Presley.
Time's over, now you deploy to the war zone.
I'm trying not to get off. Yes.
What else?
Dropping into the area. Watch the skies. You got a loadout drop inbound.
What's that airstrike near your location?
This is Longbow 3-1. Target acquired. Strike inbound.
Be advised. Enemies deployed a buy station.
What's that water strike near your position?
Active in the AO.
I'm wondering if you have a Cronus. Yeah, he's in a little shed with the Cronus.